as Dexter Williams looking to get it inbounds. They put Hoover on the inbound play, the 6'6" dude. And with the ball, as Noble spins across the timeline with it, works down the head of the key, starts to go right, looks for help in the corner. Heward back to Williams. Williams puts up a three, won't go. LaShawn Williams got it up in the corner. LaShawn drives back outside to Dexter Williams. They slap the ball around it. And deck as Michael Newell picks it up. Newell drives, lays it up, took it up, won't go. Around the tall trees, it's slapped for the ball. And B.J. Sherman grabs it down for Adamsville. Down the left side, gives to Meek. Meek lost the ball, traveled with it, double dribbling and turnover. And defense that time of Westville calls a turnover. That's 18 turnovers, Adamsville. 14 turnovers, West Carroll. Dexter Williams will inbound the ball. They've done a good defensive job on Dexter Williams today. He has 10 points. With it, Michael Newell driving baseline. He altered his shot, went to shoot it, got hammered down low, and Matt Hoover has picked up a foul. Matt Hoover's first foul this afternoon. Just turned his head and walked away. And on the line goes Newell. Newell's had his problems there. He's one of four at the free throw line this afternoon for the West Carroll War Eagles. 2:32 to play in this basketball game, second game of the afternoon in the semifinal matchups of Class A. Mike Newell shot it and got it. He's 2 of 5 at the free throw line today. Has 2 points in the game. Mike Newell shot it. Mike Newell missed it. Rebounded here, Chad White. Now John Hoover coming behind him and fouling was Newell. And Newell picks up his third foul. 10-point lead here by Adamsville. Non-shooting foul. As it will be inbounded here by Matt Hoover. Matt Hoover inbounds, gives to Chad White. All the way down here to Meek. Casey Meek down underneath the B.J. Sherman. Shot it, missed it. Battling for the ball, and the foul has been called. Knocking out of the hands. I believe LaShawn Williams may get the foul. LaShawn Williams picks up his fourth foul.
Team's fourth this half.
Ball being mounted by Matt Hoover. Hoover to John Hoover. Deep in the corner, now back over to Sherman. Intercepted, taken away there by Travis Carter. Here comes West Carroll on the attack. Dexter Williams out front, going to put up a long three. Off the rim, won't go. Rebounded word in the corner from Moeen. Back to Newell. Faked his man, backing out. Starts to go. Little water bug, Pepper Pot, looking for the ball. Gives it down low to Sean Williams. Went up for the shot, rolled off of there, but got fouled by Sherman. B.J. Sherman did the fouling, and on the line will be LaShawn Williams. Hasn't been there today. He has 12 points in the game. All have come from low down in the paint. LaShawn Williams shot it and got it. 13 points for LaShawn. 55-46. 1:56 to play. West Carroll back to within 9 here now.
B.J. Sherman is third.
Williams with another free throw. Shot it, missed it, rebounded here by Sherrod. Sherrod to John Hoover, working down the floor, baseline. He's covered down there, looks, throws it back out front to Casey Meek. Meek right side to White. White tried to pass it off, slapped away here by LaShawn Williams, picked up a Carter, giving him to Newell. Newell to bring it across the timeline, stops outside, going to pop with a three, going to knock down a three. Michael Newell, 55-49, 6-point lead, 1:28 to play. Here comes Matt Hoover, right side here to Sherman. Sherman put up a shot and got it. And Sherman has 12 points. Nothing coming right back the other way as Newell. Newell driving right, spin from the wing, and they grab it on the arm and fouled him, and Chad White got him. That's Chad's third foul. 57-57 point lead. Adamsville Cardinals 1:16. Is West Carroll trying to make a frantic comeback here in this ballgame?
His third.
As Newell is 2 of 6 at the free throw lane. Has had his problems there today from that foul line. Not just the end of the ballgame, but all the way. Shot it. and rolled off, won't go. Rebounded Sheeran. Gives it to Hoover. Hoover with it. Hoover, long pass down to John Hoover. John driving. John stops outside, throws up a shot, won't fall. Battling for the ball, picked up here by West Carroll. And here comes West Carroll. Dexter Williams lost control and has to go back and get it, and West Carroll will bring it right back down on the attack. West Carroll comes across the timeline. West Carroll working outside. They triple team him out front. Driving, shot taken by Newble. Shot it, missed it, battled far. Picked up here by Hoover. Knocked out of his hand by Travis Carter. Travis Carter gets a foul, number two. Decibel level just went up in the gym from both ends. 47 to 8, 10 seconds left to play in the ballgame. It's 57 to 50 as West Carroll War Eagles trailing. None shooting foul as Matt Hoover will inbound the ball. They're not in the bonus yet. Hoover will throw it in. Hoover, long run out pass to B.J. Sheeran. Throws it the length of the floor and throws it away. It's going to happen. Nobody touched it. They're going to throw it in from down to the West Carroll side. No time went off the clock. 47 and 18 seconds left to play. All sorts of happenings here.
Adamsville. Fans, a reminder, following the game, special final score posters commemorating the final score of this game will be available at the east and west ends of the arena. All posters are $2, and we'll have the final score of this game from All Sports Novelties Incorporated. Also, if you'd like to get a videotape of this game or any game in the boys' state tournament, go by the video sports booths on the northeast and southeast corners of Murphy Center. Also, there's an order form on page 7 of your program. Video Sports is the official video of the TSSAA.
Grabbing his head, John Hoover picks up his first foul. Couldn't resist. They were so close together, just reached around and locked in and hit him on the arm. And Dexter Williams goes on the line. Hasn't been there today. Has 10 points in the game. He shot it and got it. Has 11. They kind of took him out of it early. Had 5 the first half. Had 1-3. Boy, they played defense on him the first half. Kind of took Dexter out of the situation. He's trying to make up front here right now with a free throw missed there by Sheeran. Sheeran kicks it out here to Hoover. He walked with the ball, trapped and called. Tried to take off too fast. John Hoover took a step before he put the dribble to the floor. 38 and 9, 10 seconds left to play in the ballgame. It's 57-51. Adamsville leads by 6. It will be West Carroll's basketball. He'll inbound some side front court. Travis Carter inbounds. He gets it to Dexter Williams, right wing. Puts up a three-pointer. I won't go. Battling far. And battling for the ball. And the foul has been called. And number 23, Joe Word. As Joe Word picks up his third foul. Battling far along the baseline there.
His third.
Non-shooting foul. It's not in the bonus yet. Next time be a bonus. Matt Hoover will inbound. For the Adamsville Cardinals. Hoover looks to get it inside. Hoover looks and he gets it into Casey Meek. The foul's been called here on Joe Word. They had the foul. They wanted the ball. Hoping they missed a free throw at the other end. Six-point lead by the Adamsville Cardinals. Second game. Semifinal rounds. Class A state tournament action.
40, Casey Meek at the line.
Four good teams are in this thing. Close Powell Valley, Peckett County, Adamsville, and West Carroll. Four good basketball teams in Class A out here battling in semifinal round. Casey Meek is on the line. Has a 1+1. Shot it and missed it. Rebounded here by LaShawn Williams. Big rebound down to Dexter Williams. They get something up in a hurry. Let's see what they do. LaShawn has it outside. LaShawn puts up a three. Back of the rim, won't fall. Rebounded here by Sheeran, all the way down here to Matt Hoover. He's by himself. He's going to jam it. He does. Matt Hoover's first basket this half. They've done a pretty good job on him. The big fella 6-6, 59-51, 8-point lead. Diving left side with the ball. And now inside to LaShawn Williams. He lays LaShawn it up in for two. And that's going to be about it, folks. 59 for the Adamsville Cardinals. 53 for the West Carroll Wharf Eagles. The final score in this ballgame, 59-53. A tremendous battle here this afternoon in semifinal contest in the TSSAA Class A. We're going to take a 2-minute break, come back with some final stats on this ballgame, a 2-minute break on the TSSAA Basketball Network.